Listen up, boys and girls. In these vast green valleys with the smoke in the air, I'll tell you about a place where nobody cares. So grab your lighters, grinders, and papers too, 'cause here in Budland, there's an adventure waiting for you.
Thanks, Granny. Come again. Damn, life's good. At this rate, we'll be the richest dealers in town. Hey, buddy, how much did we make this week? Hey, yo, are you even listening to me?
What?
Quit smoking. You're supposed to look out for the cops.
Hey, you, get out of the car.
Oh, no.
Hey. Oh, come on.
Get out of the car, buddy.
Got it.
Get out of the car.
Stop! Freeze!
Being a dealer in the real world is dangerous, scary, and illegal. Being a dealer in Dealer's Card Game, fun, exciting, and a great way to spend time with your friends. Here's how the game works. There are two types of cards, sell cards and buy cards. Each player starts the game with $300 and 6 sell cards. The sell cards are the cards that you sell in order to get cash from other players. The buy cards are your payments for the suppliers. Get a license, grow your own plants, steal cards with the muncher, paralyze your opponent with paranoia, expand your stash using Buddy, and attack viciously with Mr. Green. Make connections with your suppliers and avoid Officer Bill. Whatever you do, don't ever get busted. Your goal is to be the last dealer standing. As you buy and sell cards to other players, make sure not to run out of money. If you can't make a deal, you're out of the game. Do you think you have what it takes to be the best dealer? This game isn't just about making money. You gotta choose your friends and enemies wisely, while hoping to draw the best cards. And that is what makes Dealers a game with the perfect balance between luck and strategy. Take a few risks, blaze away your competition, and may the best dealer win.